So one of the hesitations people have about two-factor authentication is what happens if you can't get that authentication code when you need it. So take, for instance, a situation like this. I'm using somebody else's computer or a public computer and I want to log on to iCloud.com. I have my phone with me, but it doesn't have connectivity. This could be a situation on an airplane. This could be a situation on a cruise ship, in some remote area where you're using a wired-in computer, for instance. So what happens? Well, let's try to log on. So I'm going to log on. I'm going to enter my iCloud password. I know that, but I have no way to get my code. If you look at my iPhone, you can see I'm in airplane mode. So I have no connectivity. But despite that, I'm going to go into settings here. And in settings, I'm going to go and tap on my Apple ID. Now, I'm going to tap on password and security. Now, normally, if my phone was connected, I would have gotten a prompt right there. Hey, is it okay if this computer accesses iCloud.com from a web browser? And I say okay, and then it gives me my code. But it hasn't done that because the phone isn't connected. It has no idea what's going on. But I'm going to tap password and security, and it's going to confirm, hey, I'm not connected. But there's a button there for get verification code. If I tap that, it's going to give me a verification code. So let me type that in. And sure enough, it works. It works in this computer here, even though they're not connected. They have no way to communicate with each other. And my phone has no way to communicate with any server because you see that those codes don't come from the central server. You're not calling out to Apple to get those codes, right? They're being generated by an algorithm. An algorithm using your Apple ID, knowing you have proper credentials, knowing what time it is. It's generating this code, and that code could be confirmed even if there's no connection. And this is how two-factor has always worked. Some of the earliest two-factor devices didn't even have a connection. People could even get these little devices there that would just generate codes based on the time and, you know, some encryption data. So you don't need to have that second device connected in order to get a code, in order to get access anytime you need access to iCloud. You just need to have a device like an iPhone that's set up with your Apple ID, and you can then get these verification codes from that device. But what happens in the opposite situation when you need to get the verification code from a Mac that's not connected so you can connect on another device? You have that same option here in System Preferences on your Mac. So in System Preferences, go to iCloud, then Account Details. And then under Account Details, go to Security. And then there's your Get Verification Code button.